Ambrose, who is clearly the workhorse for the sports entertainment company right now. While competing under the WWE banner, he has a reputation for doing the hard yards and almost never missing a single event. He held the WWE title for 84 days and headlined several events in some of WWE's biggest markets. He has wrestled in a complete total of 204 WWE matches in the same year. He worked 194 WWE events in 2016 alone. This is 9% more than anybody else on the roster. Ambrose has achieved many accomplishments since signing with WWE in 2011 and being called up to the main roster as part of the Shield in 2012. He has held the WWE title once, Intercontinental Championship twice, and the United States Championship once. He is also a five-time Slammy Award winner and won the Money in the Bank briefcase at the 2016 Money in the Bank PPV, pay-per-view, event. Ambrose would become the first member of the Shield to win the Grand Slam. Rollins is missing the Intercontinental title. As noted, Ambrose underwent successful surgery to repair a high-grade triceps tendon in December. Ambrose's arm injury reportedly took place at the Tables, Ladders, and Chairs pay-per-view event back on October 22. During that pay-per-view, Ambrose took a bump on a table that didn't break. Following the match, his right arm immediately swelled up. While Ambrose didn't take any time off and continued to work through the pain, things got worse over time. Dave Meltzer reported in the latest edition of the Wrestling Observer newsletter that the WWE chairman Vince McMahon and other officials of the sports entertainment company had planned to turn Ambrose heel before he got injured. He was supposed to turn and feud with Roman Reigns. Now, the belief is that Seth Rollins will feud with Reigns instead. WWE stated Ambrose would be out 9 months at the time of his surgery been announced. If you recall, just last year, Braun Strowman was given the same timeline for his return L after he suffered a similar injury. However, he was back in action 3 months later, which means he managed to return 6 months early. Ambrose could do the same thing and be back earlier before WrestleMania 34. What are your thoughts on these original plans? Have your say in the comments section below, and the fourth episode of Give Me Sports WWE podcast is here.